Hello there. Hope you're excited about your day ahead. And if not, make something happen so you do feel excited. I'm excited. So I have people coming in during the class, so we'll add some more people. But I'd love for you to get a mat, some water, a ball, small ball you can toss in the air, a stretchy band, and a yoga block, one of those bricks. So I play around and change up the routine so it doesn't get to be the same. And hopefully you'll be able to follow. Just do the best you can. We're going to start out with essential oil. I'm going to look for my oil, which is right here. And today I'm using tea tree oil, which is antiviral, and the brain, which wakes up, is very much stimulated by the smell. Smell is one of your first nerve centers to activate, be activated in the developing brain. I think that's correct. That's one of the first nerves to myelinate. Actually, it's the vestibular nerve that's the first to myelinate. So it tells you that movement is key to life. The sooner something myelinates, which makes a fatty sheath around the nerve, the more important it is. That's the idea behind that, the interpretation. Okay, so now stroke down your neck, opening this channel here, the terminus, and the fluids from your brain will drain. And then let's go to the right lymph node area. So, draining the lymph nodes, draw into your chest and your upper arm. Draw in your forearm to your upper arm, across your chest wall and down. And then add your hand to your forearm, to your upper arm, across and down. Let's go to the other side. Lymph nodes here. Draw across your chest and down where it drains through that lymphatic channel here. Those are opening here, draining down. Add your forearm to your upper arm, across your chest and down, and your hands up to the upper arm, across and down. Ooh, shake it out, shake it out. Ooh. Take your whole body out. Yes. All right, let's go down to the chest, massaging in the chest, moving those fluids around both sides. Yeah, that feels. And then going up the right side of your abdomen. This is my right, across and down, down the left side of your abdomen. This is following the intestinal tract. Good thing to work on. And then go to your kidneys in the back and use your knuckles, massaging here. And here comes Najma. Good. And let's go back to your groin in the front. Good morning, Najma. And stroke up the thigh, stroke up the foreleg to the thigh, stroke up your foot to the foreleg to your thigh. Yeah, we're starting a little later because people couldn't come sooner. So here you are on the left groin, to my right, but it should be your left as you look at me. Going up across to the thigh, add your foot, foreleg. Good. And take a moment to shift your weight side to side. And then bend both knees. Keep your body elevated so you're not bending over. You're going to add the arms. Stretch up and down. And stretch up. Breathe in and down. Should have a nice smell under your nose from your oil. And breathe out. And now shift your weight to the front, and you can just rock forward and back. Keep the back heel lifted. And now go down and up. Feel your legs working. Bring your hands over your head. And let's go to the other side. Shift your weight forward and back. Find your balance here and go down and up. Down and up. Bring your hands over your head. And if you have a flat surface to stand against, you can stand here. Let's do a squat and hold your balance here. This is a wall squat or a wall sit where you're just holding your weight. You should feel it in your quads, your quadriceps, and your thighs. And ideally, you'd hold this for a minute. You probably won't take that long right now. And then slowly rise up if you can without hitting anything like that bump I feel. Good. Take a moment. Bring your head back. Line up against the wall. See if you can find the best posture. And keep your head lifted. And take a moment just to walk around. Good. If you have very light weights, I have some 2-pound weights just for a little moment of squatting and extending the arms and then straightening back up. So you're going to squat, back up, keep the head in line. Now in embryology, there's a long spine, there's a long tube that develops in the center of your body. It begins with a primitive streak, which rises in the center, gives you that long spinal cord, spinal vertebrae, and then that primitive streak recedes, and the nodal cord takes over. That development of the whole embryo is organized by the nodal cord. So if you use that image, here is my notochord going up, primitive streak going down. Notochord going up, primitive streak going down. Feel that rising in the center and lowering, rising in the center and lowering. Do it a couple more times, bending the knees. Beautiful. Okay. If you have some water with you, you got some water, we'll start with music. Everybody okay? Okay, good. Okay, good. Can you hear that music? All right. What a higher? All right, let's move in place. Left, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and again, and right like that. There's your knee. The leg. Higher and higher. And now bend your knees. Shift the weight. Stretch out the back. And let's go faster again. Pressing right hand to the side. Press. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. On the upper diagonal. Side to side again. Lower down on the lower diagonal. Side to side. Let's just do the doubles. We'll let's do a couple of them. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Upper diagonal. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Hamstring curls. Left, right, left. Moving forward. Back. And right elbow to the knee. Change sides. And when we got started, we waited a longer time, so we're still really in the beginning. Touch the foot. Touch into the back. And hop. Lift off. Going into our snow, our golden snow with the poles. Dig your poles into the snow. And mark in place. And add your hands to your thighs. And now doubles. 1, 2, 1, 2. And kick. And to the back. Lift off, Percy. Lift off, Percy. Nothing on this planet compares to it. Don't you agree? Don't you agree? All right, open up. You go down. I need to go to sleep lift. When I got you next to me. Lift off the ground. And touch opposite leg. Bring the arms. Adrenaline keeps on rushing in. Love the on the diagonal. Face back and take the other side. And now circle the arms, moving forward. Palms down, 2, 3, 4. Palms up, 2, 3, 4. And open. And arms up, bicep curls. And step right, back, step left, back, straight on, 1, back, 2, double time, and bend the elbows up, and bend your elbows up, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, now let's get our gloves and our weights. If you have gloves, get your gloves. I like to use gloves. Gloves help protect your hands.
They say, and oh lunges. My God, I see the way you shine. Take your hand, my dear, and place them both in mine. You know you stopped me dead while I was passing by.
Get some water.
Now I beg to see you dance just one more time. You make me wanna cry. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time.
Right side.
So they say, dance for me, dance for me, dance for me, oh, oh.
3, 4,
never seen anybody do the things you do before. They say, move for me, move for me, move for me, hey, hey.
3, 4,
when you're done, I'll make you do it all again.
Step into the right.
I said, oh my God, I see you walking by.
Left.
Take my hands, my dear, and look me in my eyes.
Nice, are you okay?
Just like a monkey, I've been dancing.
Your cream is frozen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, relevant. All right, and now bend those elbows and pull them up. Bend over. Hold it up, you can extend. 2, 3, keep expanding out. 4, 5, 6, 7. Now let's put those two together. Bending lower down. Extending up. Bend down with the elbows. Extend. And lengthen. 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 And now, hammer curls. Leg. And now bicep curl, stand on the other leg, both legs, turn your palms down, lift. Knees to break the Alice, but fold in the elbow, keep your palms facing down. Alright, let's go this way, 1, flip, 2, 3, down, 4. By your ribs, elbows are nice and square, 40 and 90 degrees. Alright, and let's turn down into our deadlift. Let's do it again, same thing. Down. Down. Yeah. And now we're going to go to one leg deadlift. One legged deadlift. 1, 2, 3, 4. Left. 2, 3, 4. Right. 2, 3, 4. Left. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Alternate. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good, and open. 2, 3. Turn your palms up, and now bend. Straighten. Bend. Straighten. Again. Bend. Straighten. Bend. Straighten. Now swing the arms over your head. Stand on one leg. Elbows close together. Change your legs. 1, 2, 3, 4. And stand on both legs. 2, 3, 4. Now bend down. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Open your legs. Got one. Left knee, lift your heel. And now turn sideways. Bring your arms out the front. Legs back. Bend. Twist. Back. Twist. Back. Twist. Back. Twist. Back. Again. Twist. I'm gonna give you all of my love. Nobody matters like you. quick, fast. Step, quick, fast. Step, quick, fast. Step, quick, fast. Let's grab one weight. And let's get your block. The yoga block. Standing on your yoga block with one foot. Water if you need it. Here we go. Down. Put your weight in the other hand. Back to the other hand. One. Other side, one, two. Now your left leg should be getting tired. That's what we're trying to do, to keep the muscle and stimulate one muscle bone. One, two, three, four, one, two, three. Now you're gonna hold your leg up and you'll bend. Down. Could be on the other side. Change your hands. Notice that I'm bringing my foot right next to the other leg. Stay here, over your head. back to center. See the middle deltoid working out. Closing your middle deltoid. Stay here. Step forward, twist, back, step, twist, back, step, twist, back, step, twist, back, around your head, and step side, two, three, four, step side and slightly forward. Swing the arms and swing. Let's go between your legs, around, 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 and swing, stepping back, around your legs one at a time, and chin. Very nice, guys. Let's stand on our toes.
And never kissed the mouth that tastes like yours. Strawberries and something more.
Get our strap.
Yeah,
if you have a doorknob, you could attach your strap too. both hands to the front. When things go wrong, pull your arm. When the scent of it's really the inner lingers, arm. And two, temptation's three, four. Now take the chest, pull with the outer arm. Put your weights on both legs. That's it. Make sure your knees are not collapsed. Let's do that again. Left arm. Two. Keep your elbows still. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Change arms. Left arm. Right arm. Two. Three. Four. Let's try with the straight arm on the left. Open and straight. Open, fold straight. Open, fold that straight. Good. Turn to the back. Left arm, pull down. Two. Three. Four. Keep your elbow by your rib. Two. Three. Four. And add your other arm. Pull it back. Make it tight. Left arm pulling straight out. Something's looking better, baby. Just passing through. There's the rotator cuff tight. Both arms like all of these exercises. Now keep lunging. And here's your T, shoulder blade. Lifting the arm up. One. Two. One. One, two, very nice. All right, take your step off. Put it under your foot, get some water. Elbows under you. Get fully engaged. Both feet on the strap. One. Two. Three. Four. Open to the right. One. Open to the left. Two. Three. Let's repeat. That's it. Both legs. Open to the right. Heel. Heel. Walking through the foot. Through the foot. So baby, stay. And that. And lift, 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 lift. All right, now release your strap. Move side to side. Swing your arms. And reverse your swing. Figure eight. Up around your head. And reverse. Down, get your ball. You have a little ball or a big ball. Punch your ball. High hand coordination. All right, under your leg. One. 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 And get two balls.
Yeah.
again. Put your weights on your chest, do your crunches. One. Keep going. And bicycles. Double. So you've got two on the right, two on the left, two on the right, two on the left. Alternate the rhythm. Two. Hold. One, two, hold, double this, double, two, one, two, changing the rhythm, you've got one, two, three, hold, one, two, three, hold, and keep it in, open your legs, get that hamstring, the inner thigh, the adductor, lower your legs, now crunching through, one, going to the next 5, 6, 7 to the right side and 1, 2, 3, 4 to the right. 5, 6,
I'm driving.
7, 8
times.
1, 2, 3,
the knuckles are pale.
3, 4. Back to the beginning, yeah. And center. 2, 3, 4, let's go to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, back to center. 1, 2, 3, 4, now lift your heels up. Roll up your spine. Your hips up, lift your heels up, pulsing up. Right leg goes up in the air, you're letting it pulse.
It's just tonight. Oh, it's still the greatest.
Keep your toes, keep your toes.
The greatest.
Hey, yeah. Left leg up. You can lower your leg to 10. As you move, press your foot. And rolling down. 1, 2, 3. Take your weight. Put on your hips and pull your belly down. Release your belly. Pull your belly in. Release your belly. Pull your belly in. Release. Now hold it down. Add the stretching without losing that tightness in your abdomen.
Tonight, I'm gonna have myself.
Knees and hold, hold, hold. Pressing the knees together. Nice and tightly, ankles touching, knees touching. Tightening the glutes, tightening the hamstrings. And pulsing.
In ecstasy, so don't stop.
And slowly rolling down. One vertebra at a time.
I'm having a good time. Having a good time.
I should
try leaping through the sky like a tiger, defying the laws of gravity. I'm a racing car, passing by like Lady Godiva. I'm gonna go, go, go. There's no stopping me. I'm burning through the sky. 200 degrees, that's why they call me Mr. Fire.
Now put your hands under your hips and go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
If you wanna have a good time, just give me a call. Stop me now.
And reverse, go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
On my way to Mars on a collision course. I am a satellite.
And go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, stay here.
Don't stop me,
head up.
Don't stop me, don't stop me.
Rotate.
Hey, don't stop me, don't stop me. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Like
don't stop
it.
Me, don't stop me.
Have a good time,
good time. Don't stop me, don't stop me.
Good. And now, pop up.
Up. Ooh, I'm burning through the sky.
such a good time. I'm having a ball.
Don't stop me now.
If you wanna have a good time, just give me a call.
Don't stop me now.
I'm having a good time.
Don't stop me now.
I'm having a good time. I don't wanna stop at all.
Roll onto your side. Hold your plank. And round your arms. It's an incredible song by Queen and Freddie Mercury. Down and up, down.
I see I'm too late. Got nothing in my brain.
I'm
that's what people
leg.
Say. That's what people say.
Four.
I go on too
again.
Many dates.
One. Two.
But I can't make them stay.
Four.
At least that's
shift
what people
to the
say.
Other side.
That's
hold
what people
your arm
say.
Up.
But I keep and cruising.
Round.
Can't stop, won't stop
and
moving.
Up.
It's like I got this
and
music
round.
In my mind. Saying
and
it's
up.
Gonna be
with your hips.
Gonna play,
with
the music. Gonna hate,
over your head, you've got me.
Shake
very nice. On your stomach.
I'm
lift your head, lift your legs, lift your chest.
And that's what they don't see. That's what they don't see.
Now lift your hands behind you. Clasp your fingers. You flip yourself.
Make the moves up as I go. And that's what they
and
don't
now,
know.
Grab your ankle.
That's what they don't know. But
lift your legs and lift. Shift back, child's pose.
Cause the players gonna play, and the haters gonna hate, baby. I'm just gonna shake it out.
Walk your fingers forward, lift the elbows off the floor.
And the fingers gonna fake, baby. I'm just gonna shake it out.
Screaming cow pose, stretching the hands off fascia and the bottom of the feet.
Hey, just think while you've been getting down and out about the liars and the dirty cheats.
Pull your elbows together, thumbs on the back of your pelvis.
Sick beat.
Lift your chest.
My ex-man brought his new girlfriend. She's
let
like,
your hands
oh
touch
God,
your
God,
heels.
I'm just gonna shake into the fella
lift
over there with the hella good hair. You come on over, baby, we can shake. Yeah.
Left. And now downward dog. Move those legs. And come back down onto your hands and knees. Left leg is back, right arm extending. Change sides. Balance. Left leg down.
Rhythm is a dancer, it's a source companion. You can feel it everywhere.
again.
Lift your hands and voices, free your mind and join us. You can feel it in the air.
Again, touch. Reaching both heels down best you can. And bend. Now you're doing mountain climbers. And now stretch the strength of your legs over the back.
For something dumb
lift your
to
weight
do.
To the front leg.
Hey baby, I think I want to marry
the back
you.
Leg.
Is it the look in your eyes, or is it this dancing
cues? Now turn to the front,
cares, baby?
Bring your back
I
knee under
you. Marry
you, cross your front leg over, wrap
well,
your hand around,
this little chapel on the
chop.
Boulevard we can go
twist.
Alone, no one will know, oh come on.
And change
girl.
Sides, turn to the other corner.
Yes, if we're trash, got a pocket full. Cash we can blow. Shots of patrol.
Good, let's swing your leg behind
and
you.
It's on, girl.
Try and do
a
pitch.
Choir bells sing like ooh.
Your hips down.
So what you want?
let's just run.
Good. Swing your leg behind you and push
it. If we wake up and you wanna break up, that's cool.
Clap your fingers behind you.
No, I won't blame you. It was fun, girl. Don't say
and
no.
And so let your hands slide together in front of you. Lower your head to your hands. And now open your legs, back in position.
Something dumb to do. Hey baby, I think I wanna marry you.
And forward.
Is it the look in
your hands across the floor?
Or is it this
bring your right knee up and left knee bend.
Who cares, baby?
Bend.
I think I wanna marry you. Just say I do.
And back of your thighs.
Tell me right now, baby.
Opening the pelvic floor.
Baby, baby, just say I do.
And open.
Tell me right
and
now,
front.
Baby. Tell me right now,
open
baby. Baby. Oh, it's
and
a beautiful bend. Night. We're looking for something dumb to
Straighten
do.
Up.
Baby,
I love those switch bells.
I think I wanna marry you. Is it the look in your eyes? Or is it this dancing juice?
Lower your hand.
Who cares, baby?
Walk your
fingers
forward.
I think I wanna marry you.
And walk your hand to the right leg. Let your head relax. Shoulders are down. Walk your fingers back to the center and then to the other side.
I got my mind set on you. I got my mind set on you. Got my mind set on you.
But it's gonna take a lot of time. Feel that center line. The food is reaching up, separating the front body from the back body and making room for the mesoderm.
To do it right, child.
Talking about
it's gonna
left
take
arm
time.
Behind you.
Whole lot of precious time.
Embryological
it's
turn.
Gonna take patience and time.
We'd like to go back to the embryo
to do
to find
it,
this
to
template.
Do it, to 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 do it right, child.
Elbows.
I got my mind set on you. I got my mind set on you. I got my mind set on you. I got my mind set. And this time I know it's real. The
and
feeling that
the
I feel. I know if I put my mind to it, I know that I really can do it.
All right, bring
I
your
got
knee
my
under
mind
you.
Set on you.
Put your knee on
set
foot.
On you. I got my
and
mind
stay,
set
straight up.
On you.
And
set
down.
On you. But it's gonna take a minute. Just time. It's gonna take
Thank you for coming today. You can access more videos on YouTube at Sarah K. Period Vogeler 3307. Reaching towards each other. Daryl Hall and Oates, they're so great. So if you go to my website, theneuromusculacenter.com, you'll see the next seminar, the 5-day health and fitness seminar, which will help you get stronger, eat better, lose some weight if you're interested in that, but more importantly, balance your blood sugar. So you can find that on www.theneuromusculacenter.com. Neuromuscular is spelled N-E-U-R-O, and the follow word is muscular. Or you go to my website, or go to the YouTube videos again, YouTube at Sarah, S-A-R-A, K period, Vogeler, V-O-G-E-L-E-R, 3307. Thanks for coming. Have a wonderful day.